Hi, you must be Nick.
Whoa, how'd you know?
Well, I'm Kristy. We just spoke on the phone, don't you remember? It's okay. Never mind. It's nice
to meet you. Oh, right, I got you this rose.
Oh, my God.
My roommate's girl lives at the house.
You want to come check out my longboard?
Yeah, I just waxed it.
What? No, yeah. Actually, no, I have a lot of things to do. I'm really busy. I can't do this
right now. But the only difference is I don't have to worry about it crying and cleaning up a sorry ass. Come on.
I'm Kristy.
I'm Daniel.
Nice to meet you.
The pleasure is all mine.
Oh, wow. So what do you have in the bag there?
Oh, this? My yoga gear.
Wow, yoga.
Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah. So where can I set it down?
Come on in after you.
It's a nice place, huh?
Thank you. I'll show you around this way.
Okay, great. You know, like, yoga is such a big part of my life. I'm like 7 years old or something like that.
Oh my gosh, so you must be really good.
Well, some people say that. I'm good, so I sit there. I want to show you some moves, all right?
Okay.
Sit right here. Okay. Cross your legs like that, and stretch your arms. Yeah, the other one.
Don't stretch, it's good.
Good. Start.
Am I supposed to do that too? I didn't know.
Okay. Close your eyes and try it with me.
Okay, sorry.
I'm gonna show you how to bring your image. Relaxation and concentration are key factors here. So
yeah.
Follow me.
You know what? I really just want to talk.
Actions speak louder than words. Push-up position. One, two, three. Slowly stand up with your hands. That's good. You're looking good. I see the energy. Close your eyes. No peeking. Good. Stretch out those calves for me. Right. Open up your legs.
Open my legs?
Yeah.
A little, really? I don't really feel a stretch like this.
Just a little lower. Okay. Just like that.
No, you're done.
I wasn't staring at your abs. That's like an awesome exercise, you know? Like everybody does it.
I don't date perverts. I just go. I can't. Go.
Oh my God, can't believe
it.
Oh,
no,
wait, whatever, you know.
Sorry, I couldn't find the ringer thingy, so I just knocked.
It took us a while to find your place.
Do I know you guys?
Yeah. You're that girl. You broke up with me in high school, that asshole Aaron.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't even know you.
My name's Derek. Nice to meet you.
Derek,
hey,
how did you guys find me?
Craigslist advanced search.
He's too drunk.
Try it.
Don't listen to him.
You know, I'm very busy right now. I'm working on a dance routine.
She's a dancer!
Yes, and I want you guys to leave.
I'm coming.
Can't. No,
we should go dancing sometime.
No, I'm going dancing. Go dancing. If it's wrong or if it's right, but until my
nice to see your face again. Tell me, how long has it been since you've been here?
Since you've been here.
It looks so different than before.
Yes, actually, I'm waiting for my date. You wouldn't happen to know where Kristy is, would you?
Actually, you're in luck. She's in the back changing. God, you look oddly familiar.
Possibly an acquaintance from the past?
I don't know what it is. Or, I don't know, it could be that.
It's something. You, I got one of those faces, I guess.
Right?
Huh?
Oh, anyways. Oh. Follow me.
Yeah.
I heard Kristy was a great dancer. Is this true?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe you'll find out soon enough. Anyways, I'm gonna go get Kristy. Just wait here.
Sure.
Some nice nails you got there. Look at that.
You know what? I thought we maybe.
Shh! Shh! Shh!